Welcome students, in this video we shall be understanding the concepts of Sakaguchi reaction or Sakaguchi test. This test is used to detect the presence of arginine, an alpha amino acid. So now let us start how this Sakaguchi reaction occurs. Now it is specific for detection of arginine. Arginine is an alpha amino acid. Now let us first of all draw the structure of arginine. All of you know how to draw the structure of arginine. So this is the structure for arginine. Now the reaction will be taking place at the amino end of side chain. Now by addition of two molecules of naphthol, draw the structure for naphthol. In presence of sodium hydroxide and sodium oxybromide, the reaction takes place which results in formation of a red colored product that leads to formation of a red colored product. Now let us draw this red colored product. Now this reaction, all of you are knowing that this reaction occurs at the nitrogen end of the end terminus of side chain in alpha amino acid, that is arginine. Now we are attaching this to the end terminus here. Now this is the red colored product that is formed. Plus two molecules of sodium bromide. And NaOH, sodium hydroxide. And two molecules of water are also released. So students, this was all about the Sakaguchi reaction. Now let's once again, Sakaguchi reaction is used to detect the presence of arginine. Arginine reacts with two molecules of naphthol. In presence of sodium hydroxide and sodium oxybromide. Now here the reaction, and this red colored product is formed which indicates the presence of arginine in the given organic sample. So I hope Sakaguchi reaction is clear to you.